aluminum R2D2 leg. Inside the foot shells. So I don't have to drill a hole in here and hide the wires. There are the wheelchair motors from NPC. You know, I had to shave off the top of the housing up there, make them fit. And all this stuff is powder coated. I didn't really like the finish, but these are my braided hoses from Lowe's, which just pop in there. Here's the other one. Here's the back of it.